New year, new me. At least that's what many have said in the last couple of weeks approaching 2019. All across the country, goals and resolutions have been set, and today started the journey for many. News 13's Aston Williams tells us resolutions come in many shapes and sizes.
A New Year's resolution can be anything from drinking more water to saving more money. For some, it could even be philanthropy.
After Hurricane Michael and seeing some of the first responders and people that volunteered and helped my family out specifically, it's kind of inspired me to do that for others in some shape or form.
While resolutions vary each year, there's one that seems to remain constant.
The biggest one is probably getting in the gym. Obviously, everybody wants to better themselves physically, and the new year is a great time to do that.
Barbara Abbott of Mariana says that is exactly what she plans to do.
That's my goal. I've lost some weight, but I want to lose more. I'm diabetic. I know it's for my own good to be healthy.
While Abbott's resolution is to get healthier, others don't even set one.
Most of them say, I always quit the resolution before I get started. That's what they told me.
Which is why Blanton says whether it be working out, quitting sodas, or helping others, it's best to know why you want this resolution.
I have a reason why behind it, because once you have a reason why, you usually have a better chance of sticking to it in the long run. And then, you know, obviously more success comes from that regardless of what your resolution is.
In Jackson County, Aston Williams, News 13.
And for those in Jackson County who choose to join a gym as their New Year's resolution, a new one opens in Mariana. For several months, residents have been signing up to join the new Planet Fitness located off Highway 90. The gym opened for business this past Saturday. There are still some finishing touches to be added to the facility, but that's not stopping those with New Year's resolutions of losing weight and working out. To sign up, it's easy. Stop by the newest location or visit the Planet Fitness website.